I want to work in the ICU because I spent time in nursing school in an ICU environment and really liked it. I liked the difference between I'm being challenged clinically with different advanced disease processes and working closely with the team and with advanced equipment. But then there's also a lot of soft skills that are being used that need to be fine-tuned and leveraged to really take holistic care of a patient.